This is the story of a young daydreamer, too tired to close his eyes. Love wasn't warm enough on sunny islands, so he fled far from real life. And just like the sun, his heart was ablaze with passion and fun, and pulse to the song that his dreams were singing.
Calling out to us,
maybe that's where we are found.